Thank you very much. Please welcome back Kira Clinkard.